in. There should still be a computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
Systems offline. Main centrifuge offline for repairs.
Damn it. That's what I thought.
What?
The gravity centrifuge is under repair. I'm gonna have to go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
I don't know how it could be. I'll let you know.
Go on. This is Hendrick. You really don't hear anything when you're cleaning these bathrooms? Every shift, I swear, I hear something in the walls. When I move again, it wakes up with the house. Today, they follow me around right under my feet like it was starting.
No one will ever know.
I can't take this in.
And you remember
this
what
this
happened?
This ship is
constantly
in a bad experience. I'm putting in for a transfer. You should too. This is Hendrick. You really don't hear anything when you're cleaning these bathrooms? Every shift, I swear, I hear something in the walls. A scratching noise. When I stop moving, it stops. When I move again, it waits a bit, then comes back. Today, it followed me around right under my feet like it was stalking me. I can't take this in. The ship is cursed. It is a bad, bad omen that is here. I'm putting in for a transfer. You should too.
Okay, no, Ellie, it isn't safe. But I'm on my way to the centrifuge.
Just be careful.
I'll call you when it's online.
Warning. The engineering deck has not completed final cleanup and decontamination.
Research summary organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the EG7 marker was destroyed.
Thank you.
Centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Stay there, I'm
okay.
Not true.
I've almost got us disconnected from the mag rail. Keep me posted.
Decontamination. Initializing.
Strauss is starting to worry me. Listen.
I would never.
Son, he's not a murderer.
Strauss,
he's not real.
Yes, he is.
I can't see him because he hasn't taken the step, Strauss.
You will make
put down the screwdriver.
Step three.
Yeah!
Strauss! Ellie! Shit!
Thank you.
hurts. The bastard bit me.
What? Ah, shit. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But he stopped talking. He won't look at me. How's it going at your end? And please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead. Shutting down. Welcome to the medical deck.
Crap.
Thank you.
Zero gravity.
To the captain's nest to activate the tethers.
All right. The centrifuge looks full to full power from here.
Great. Let's hope this works. It'll be tight. You ready?
All set. I'll wait for your signal.
You made me stick with it. You made me stick with it. You made me stick with it.